Dahulu pada satu majlis lain, Gobin memberitahu Malaysia perlu bersedia mendepani cabaran transformasi teknologi mudah alih generasi kelima, 5G.
Jelas beliau, projek perintis selama 6 bulan meliputi semua aspek, bukan hanya infrastruktur tetapi memfokuskan kepada keperluan peralatan bagi memastikan kejayaannya.
A report will be produced by the MCMC together with the task force, which includes the telcos, giving recommendations to the government as to how it is we should approach the 5G generation and the 5G era. And as I've said, we have now come up with the NFCP, and I'll be making an announcement, and we'll be embarking on a program on that perhaps in a month, probably in May, if not early June.
Segala perincian mengenai program ini diperjelas ketika pengumuman dibuat kelak. Terdahulu, Gobin menyampaikan ucap tama pada majlis APIS Malaysia Marketing Awards dan Festival di Petaling Jaya.